Summerfest seems to be going Destroyer Club's way so far. As Mr. E has won the Iron Horse briefcase, as I predicted, he has won. And now that I took care of the psycho, injured him, took him out, it's on to my next challenge. My Iron Horse North American Championship will be defended next time on this channel against the returning Skull Crusher. You might have saw at the end of the graphic, you might have saw it was originally going to be the Psycho versus Skull Crusher versus me, with Mr. E in my corner, which it's going to have half of the equation. It's going to be Mr. E is going to be in my corner as he watches me go against the third member of Destroyer Club, the returning Skull Crusher. And we're going to put on our 5-star match that we did like we had our first match before he joined the Destroyer Club. And I hope you're ready. I hope you're ready, Skull Crusher. I hope you're ready. I hope you watch this and you're ready. Because I am been waiting for a worthy challenger. I haven't defended this title in a while. I've been waiting, and I can't wait to face you. A brotherly battle. Because we're friends. We're on the same team. Maybe we'll find a third opponent if we want to. A third opponent to fill in for the psycho. Maybe. But we'll cross that bridge when we get to it. But be ready for main event Ryan, okay? Be ready for me. Because I have held this title and no one else has beaten me. I have been undefeated with this title. No one has beaten me for this championship. I want to make that very crystal clear to you, Skull Crusher. Yeah, well, you might have had your great farewell match. You might have had your little rah-rah speech. So I'll see you at Summerfest. Bring your A game, because you're going to need it when you're going against the best in Iron Horse Wrestling, Ryan the Destroyer Bassett. The champ is out.